The Ancelotti said I should use their chopper. It's at the heliport on top of the entrance of the booth tunnel.
Today, great day to stand in the subway and just inhale those urine and rat feces vapors.
What are we gonna do with a chopper?
What do you think we're doing on this outing? We're looking for Gracie.
You got any ideas where we might start doing that? It's a big city, though.
I may be semi-suicidal, but I'm not completely stupid, Luis.
You ain't even semi-suicidal, dude. You're just overdramatic. I wouldn't be surprised if that gun was just a movie prop.
We've been in enough shit recently for me to carry something a little bit more dangerous than a prop gun.
Think you'd know enough with all the shit we've been in to take the safety off a gun before you use it?
Fair point. I'll get a post-it note for the next time. Disengage before a suicide attempt.
Self-indulgent cry for help, you mean?
Okay. I need your help, Luis. You're all I've got left. You happy now? I said it. Well done. You win, jackass.
Okay, bro. Where are we looking for this girl, then?
There's some lowlifes and dupes who might be involved. Losers even by current mob standards, which is saying something.
You from dupes, ain't you?
I try to forget about that.
Okay, so we head over there and do what? Land on the roof and ask them where they got Gracie?
You just got to follow them. See if they take us anywhere interesting.
Okay, bro. Let's hope for the best.
Who knows what they could have done to that girl? She could be dead at the bottom of the West River now.
Or she could be driving some son of a bitch kidnapper crazy. You wouldn't wish that nasal whining voice on the worst guy out there. Gracie's got my back over some chump hook with dudes.
You're right. That could be the smart bet. Her old man said something interesting to me, by the way.
Oh, yeah? What'd he say?
He's blaming us for this whole thing. Either we get her back or we're dead.
That's definitely interesting. How the fuck did he get that in his head? I barely know the girl.
It's the diamonds, Lou. Rocco's had a word with him.
Motherfucking Guido here, Joe Cabron.
Shit! I just got forward a photo of Gracie from the kidnappers. The girl does not look good. They ain't taking my pills when they put me in holding. I got a prescription for them. A little consideration for your fellow drivers here. We got a good lawyer on retainer. The place we're checking out is over in Cerveza Heights.
Pills?
No, I don't actually. I didn't
won't go for a ride in one? You should have shared your anti-anxiety pills with the Celebrinator.
No amount of pills would prepare you for that.
Don't fuck with the Thorny Prince Empire, baby. That's what's up.
Public relations at its finest.
We could throw every fucking blogger out of chopper, bro. Get them fools in line.
You could start an outsourcing company. We'd be rich overnight.
Strangely enough, that's exactly what we need to be.
Now try me suspiciously, Lou. You'll get wise to us.
Get wise? What are we in some gumshoe novel now? I'm driving as unsuspiciously as you can when your boss only forked out for a weekend helicopter course. If he's getting wise, it's because you're a tight ass.
Being anti-Semitic now? Nice. Next you'll call me a fed.
Oh yeah. Play the minority part. Very clever.
What's he going back to the park for? He on to us?
It's a score for a drive, B.
Come on, you dumb dukes fuck. Take us to her.
You yell loud enough, he might just hear you.
Maybe if we concentrate hard enough, we can will him to go there.
I thought you got over that spiritual shit when you stopped dating the yoga instructor.
There are things that stick with you forever.
Like the fact that he could get his ankles around his ears and he ate a lot of monkey. That image is gonna stick with me. Jeez. Where are these guys from? Other than Dukes, I mean.
They're an Irish operation headed by this maniac called Gerald McCreary. He's doing time at Alderney State.
Irish like those guys who robbed our bank? They could be the same ones that held me hostage.
Stranger things have happened.
What would they need a mob boss's daughter for when they got all the bank's money?
How the fuck do I know? I guess greed is a powerful motivator.
I got an idea.
Great! What is it?
We stop that bus car, we rig his boss to the battery. By the time he smells them cooking, we'll know exactly where Gracie's at.
This is a great bit of improvisation, Lou. But I think we should just follow him. Look, he's going through the booth tunnel.
I ain't going in there, T.
You think I want you to kill us? Go over and meet him where he comes out. Over by where we picked the chopper up.
Okay, boss. Corps, bro. It would be a fucking shame to lose him.